Are there any downsides to cheaper biodegradable degreasers? I'm after a cheaper, than the bike-specific brands, biodegradable degreaser for cleaning my bike chain. I have found a few which are apparently biodegradable, however, I'm wondering if there is anything about non-bike-specific degreasers that could cause any damage to the bike.
I use a generic citrus degreaser from Home Depot, largest home improvement stores, that costs $2.99 a bottle. Works fine, does not damage the bike.